Bismillah, Alhamdulillah, wassalatu wassalamu ala Rasulillah. Understand Al-Quran and Salah the easy way, 3-minute series, lesson number 41a, Surah Al-Kafiroon, verse number 1. By the end of this lesson, we will learn 195 words which occur almost 38,930 times in the Quran. Let's take the background of revelation. When the polytheists of Makkah saw that more and more people were leaving their religion and reverting to Islam, they came up with an offer of compromise. They told the Prophet ﷺ that they will worship Allah alone for 1 year, but in the following year, the Prophet has to worship their gods too, along with Allah. In response, Allah revealed this surah. There are many virtues of this surah. The Prophet ﷺ used to recite this surah and Surah Al-Ikhlas in the sunnah prayers of Fajr and Maghrib. And he advised to recite it before sleep also. Let us start the surah. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. قل يا أيها الكافرون. Say, O disbelievers. قل means say. يا أيها. يا أيها. All of these mean O. And it is extensively used in the Quran. For example, يا أيها الذين آمنوا. O you who believe. يا قوم. O people. قل يا أيها الكافرون. Plural of kafir is kafirun or kafirin. Kafir is the one who receives the message of Islam, understands it, and then rejects it. The one who rejects is a kafir. The general address for Muslims and non-Muslims in the Quran is Ya ayyuhan nas, O mankind. Here, Allah is very angry at those kuffar who came to the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. They not only rejected the worship of Allah alone, after understanding it, but were inviting the Prophet to do the shirk. That's why they are called kafirs. The word kafir itself is not degrading. Allah has asked Muslims to do kufr with taghut. In that sense, every Muslim has to be a kafir of taghut. So people should not say, well, kafir is an insulting word. No, it is not. What was the real problem with the disbelievers? They rejected the truth even after recognizing it, because of their desires, ego, wealth, status, and traditions. So we say, O Allah, let me not reject the truth because of my ego, desires, or status. And then evaluate how many times did I reject the truth or didn't accept it instantly, and plan to realize the greatness of Allah and to train oneself to follow the truth and propagate. Create awareness among people regarding the dangerous consequences of following one's ego and traditions.
Qul,
say,
Ya ayyuha,
O,
Ya ayyuha,
O,
Al-Kafirun,
disbelievers,
Al-Kafirun,
disbelievers.
Qul ya ayyuha al-Kafirun,
say, O disbelievers.
That's it for now. Jazakumullah khair. Wassalamu alaikum.